السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
وعليكم السلام.
وعليكم السلام. Sit down.
ما شاء الله. Sitting down reminds me of how I sit down and read the Quran in the whole night.
ما شاء الله. I'm impressed.
So tell me, why do you want to marry your daughter?
Because she is a girl and I want to marry girl.
He meant, why did you choose our daughter for marriage?
Wallah, she too much beautiful. Her eyes same like my car headlight. Her five heads same like my car bumper. Very sexy.
You mean forehead?
La habibi, this her part is very big, so I call five head. And also when she speak, she sound like my car making drift. And also when she walk, she same like my car when balance on two tire. Oof.
Looks like you love your car too much.
Yes, of course, habibi. Sometimes I sleep with my car.
What?
Yes, I not go home. I sleep with car.
I think he means he sleeps in the car.
Okay, whatever. Now tell me, what can you give my daughter?
I can give her too much children.
What? No, I meant what can you give her in terms of material things?
I can give her three wife.
What? Three wives?
I mean better life. I can give her better life.
How much money you can give her as mehr?
50,000 dirhams.
That's too less. We need you to give her at least 200,000.
Yes.
La wallah, for this face I give 200,000 dirhams. La habibti, you crazy? 200,000 dirhams me get Miss Universe.
Then forget our daughter.
Okay, khalas, I give 200,000, but not for this face. I give for you, okay?
What did you say?
No. I said I will, please, I will love your daughter always.
I don't know why, but I feel like you're lying.
Exactly, even I feel the same.
No, me not lie.
Here, take this and drink it. This is the truth serum. Whoever drinks this speaks only the truth.
Now that you have drank the truth serum, answer this. Will you love our daughter?
Yes, of course, but only at night, because at day I have to love my girlfriends.
What? You have girlfriends?
And you want to marry our daughter?
No. Yes, I have too much girlfriend, and I have three wife, and I want your daughter to be my fourth wife.
Get out of here and don't show us your face again.
Darling, can you drink the truth serum? I want to ask you something.
So now you don't trust me? Fine, I'll drink it. Now, ask me what you want to ask me.
I was out of country when you were in the hospital. Did you give birth to our daughter?
Yes, of course I gave birth to her. What type of question is that?
Am I the father of our daughter?
Yeah, no.
I knew it. No one in our family is blonde.